ट्रैवल हेल्प मी टू यू नो दूसरे एरियाज मतलब देखने में मदद की
राइट
लोगों से मतलब घुलने मिलने में बिकॉज लोगों से जब आप मिलते हो आपको अलग अलग उनके एक्सपीरियंसेस के बारे में पता चलता है एंड दैट यू दैट हेल्प्स यू गेट अ कंप्लीट पर्सपेक्टिव अबाउट लाइफ थिंक अबाउट व्हाट यू आर डूइंग एंड इफ इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग लाइक मीटिंग पीपल दैट कैन यू नो हेल्प विद यू विद अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ दैट इज व्हाट आई हैव फाउंड एंड ट्रैवल करके अलग अलग जगहों पर जाके लोगों से मिलके लोगों के अच्छे बुरी चीज़ों के बारे में जान के हमको पता चलता है जिंदगी के बारे में
I'm really, you know, happy in a way that you are actually following your dreams, living your dreams, what you really want to do. Because most of the people, they somehow, I'm sure, it's a bit personal, but I'm sure your job isn't giving you six-figure salary or something like you. But still you're happy, right? You're happy.
Exactly.
And let's talk about 9-to-5. People are hating 9-to-5 nowadays, right? I don't blame them, if you're going somewhere where you don't want to go. But let's talk about this 9-to-5 thing. Everyone is like, I hate 9-to-5, fuck 9-to-5, whatever, this rut, whatever, rat race, whatever they call it, right? So, you are doing more than 9-to-5, I guess, when you're working, right?
Yeah.
I think sometimes it must be like, 6 to 12 midnight or
more
something.
More than that.
More than that, right?
I tell you, I've been...
And you have a boss as well. You have a boss as well, right? So,
See, I've been through the 9-to-5 that you're talking about.
Right.
I know that experience. And now I'm in the travel industry. It does have its own, highs and lows.
Right.
But as you said, you have to work overtime a lot of times.
Right.
But at the end of the day, when you go home and you're still pumped up and ready to go back the next day.
Nice.
And do it all over again. That is when you know you're doing.
That's
the right
a good
thing.
Feeling, man.
Yeah.
That's a good feeling.
When you're happy about what you're doing.
Yeah.
Because the initially jo 9-to-5 tha, main mere liye kuch nahi kar raha tha.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I know that there's always something new to look forward to.
And to learn. Yeah.
And to learn. And that is.
I think one needs to figure his shit out, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. It doesn't matter what you're doing.
It's all
right
to take your time to figure your way, your path in life that you want to choose. It is okay to take your time to do that.
Sometimes I think if mujhe writing nahi mili hoti, this field, this new thing that I've started, mujhe agar ye nahi mila hota, I would have lost my mind. And then I think ki jo log nahi figure out kar pate hain ki what do they have to do, how do they have to, how to follow their dreams. If they don't know, it's like forcing yourself into something that you don't know, like, okay, this is cool, so let's do that. Sometimes I think that, I don't know, I think everyone who hasn't figured it out yet should, अपने आप को अंदर दिमाग में बोलना चाहिए दैट ओके यू शुड मेक अ प्लान दैट ओके आफ्टर 5 years आई एम जस्ट सेइंग यू नो जस्ट लाई टू योरसेल्फ नो डोंट लाई प्रॉमिस योरसेल्फ इनफैक्ट प्रॉमिस योरसेल्फ दैट आफ्टर 5-6 years डजंट मैटर वेदर यू हैव अ फैमिली और अ जॉब और व्हाटएवर यू डूइंग जस्ट टेल योरसेल्फ दैट ओके आई एम गोना लीव एवरीथिंग आई एम गोना हिट द रोड सिंपल
यू
डोंट हैव अ प्लान आई एम गोना हिट द रोड
एग्जैक्टली
एंड आई विल सी व्हाट हैपेंस बट दिस इज द प्लान सो आई थिंक I don't know whether you'll go to a, after 5 years, whether you will go or whether you'll find your dream or whatever. But at least those 5 years, you will be a little less stressed. At least you'll tell yourself that I have a plan. I have a plan. And maybe, God knows, you might figure your shit out, right?
Absolutely. And so that you're talking about, that just hit the road.
Yeah.
This time that you give to yourself.
Right.
It's very important to try and think about what you're doing.
Right.
This time that you need to give for that people these days are not able to give time for themselves. And just living that mechanical life, which is the 9-to-5 life.
Can't even blame them. People have to earn. Yeah, I mean, everyone can't. It's very, it feels really, bitter
exactly.
to say.
So, there are sacrifices that you need to make. There are risks that you need to be ready to make.
Yeah, true.
Because if... Okay, there's the choice. You want to earn a lot of money,
right?
But you have a big bank balance, but are you happy with what you're doing? When you're coming home, when you look at yourself, are you happy? Or it's just that the next day.
Or you're dreading the next morning. Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. But you're still doing that. That's killing yourself way before dying.
Exactly. You get one life, so you need to think about what you're doing.
Yeah, that's awesome, man.